Hi everybody, Jimmy Sparkles here and welcome back for another special video. And today I'm going to answer all your questions in your comment, but I'm gonna answer each question in your comment. I'm not gonna answer all. So, you know, from June 12, 2019, I made a Q&A announcement for you guys. But today, in July 2019, the Q&A announcement is closed now. So that's me today. I'm going to see all your comments in this video that I want to answer here. So, alright, so let's get started right now. So, alright, so the first question is from I am. So he's the one that made the Zuma Let's Play or even made the Zuma mod. So he said that. Is possible to make video a bit more interesting? I'm taking short peek at your gameplay, but I believe them soon after because it's just a raw. Unedited footage. But I'm glad that your task conception means social. Gonna go back to serious actually. It's not possible at all. It would be very easy to make though. Okay, so that's the first question. So next question was by Austin Kovenger. So I can't say that name. So he say. Or she or he, I don't know. So say, who's your MLB crush? Well, I don't know. I don't have a crush for someone else. Well, maybe it's Pinky because she's my favorite character. Okay, so next question is Rainbow Dash. She say, what's it take to be a YouTuber? Wow, I need to say this a lot here, so I'm not gonna say a lot right with that. You should go to the YouTube and type in that word if you want to know what does it take to be a YouTuber. So you have to go to the Google and type in that word. You know how to become a YouTuber and you can read it though. Okay, so next question is Brownie Waffle. new I never saw a YouTuber before. You say, you have any brother or sister? No, I don't have it. Sorry. Favorite color? Was pink, purple, and blue. Favorite MLB character? Oh my god, so much character. I love them all, but my most favorite is Pinkie Pie. Number 4, Applejack or Rainbow Dash? Well, obviously it's Rainbow Dash. Sorry, Applejack. And last question in this comment by Ronnie Waffle is Rarity or Pinkie Pie? Well, it's obviously Pinkie Pie because she's my most favorite character. Alright, so next question is from my best friend Roshi Shari. You say, what is your favorite color? Well, like I said already, blue, pink, and purple. Okay, so next question is from a Pink Unicorn Boy. He say, what type of content do you plan on doing in the future? Well, I still move on to the MLB content and Zuma contents. That's what's two favorite content that I need to make, or even made a Let's Play too. It was Zuma content and MLB content, that's why. Okay, so next question from DC345, and she or he say, the first one is say, do you ship Blood Coil or Dyslestia? Well, I ship Blood Coil because they have a relationship together. Yeah, that's why I love Blood Coil. And you like G5 MLB? Well, I'm watching a bit, but I don't know how I like or not or dislike G5. I don't know. Okay, so last question. Like one of my greatest friends, Kenny John and Peppermint. He say, "What is your favorite MLB character?" Like I always say now, Pinkie Pie, because she is very funny and like a party animal and love to roll the party. Favorite food? Oh, you mean a lot of food I eat? Well, I love pizza, of course, and fried chicken. And the fried chicken, of course, I love that. And last question by Kenny John Pepperman say, and do you have any hobbies? Well, my hobby is obviously, I love to play the game. Yeah, I like to play the game. Play the game, Kenny John. I love to play the game, Kenny John. Okay, so that was all the question for now. So, too bad that only only this question only. And I just stopped checking on my other phone here. It's the Asus. ASUS. That's my phone. That's my phone work. Okay, so yeah, I guess that's it for now. And alright, and that's it. Okay, so if you want to see more video from my channel, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell. And if you want to ask me, write in the comment below, okay? You can ask me you want, but you have to read the but you have to read the rule, but you have to read the rule in this Q&A announcement first, and you can write a comment in the other video because this video is closed now. So yeah, and I guess that's it for now. And thanks for watching. Bye. This is Jeremy Sparkle signing out.